For the prone Y, we're going to pinch our shoulder blades down and in again to try and turn off our upper traps. And we're going to have our thumb pointed to the ceiling, raising in a Y fashion to engage all the posterior musculature and between the shoulder blades in order to help perform this movement.